it could, like, just work.
I need to turn your volume down.
You never know until you try. What's the lock-on range component? 250? Yeah, it'll be fine.
Is it 250?
Yeah, it is 250. I looked at it.
Salvo is funny.
Yeah, we get, like, no range.
No, but... One time I was in a rocket tank on Sahara, and, like, Zom had, like, 3 or 4 AI rocket tanks, and, like, I wasn't thinking too clearly, and I let them get close to me, and then I disappeared. Like, 3 rocket tanks all salvoing me at once.
Oh, so you were just reduced to atoms.
Yeah. It's also funny to kill players point blank with that thing.
What's the armor class on it? Heavy?
What?
Rocket
tank?
Yeah.
Pretty sure, yeah. Not that it has much of it.
Wow, look how speedy that load was.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
Attack my target.
Intel Core I whatever series generation 4. Well, Xeon? I changed my music from the Red Odyssey to Command & Conquer Generals, and that's a Command & Conquer Generals reference. It's from before you were born.
Attack my target.
Like, I've never seen him use that name as his name. I should have turned to defend myself sooner. Wow, you fucking raped them. Wow. Wow. I kept shooting this guy rather than defend myself for some reason. He's too busy being dumb.
Stop VT. VT above you! Above you!
I think he has that person painted. Thank you. Okay.
Attack my target.
Oh, fuck balls! I got surprised. There's literally one, which is all I needed. I mean, it's only taking me 3 seconds, so. Incoming. That was not very useful of me.
Attack my target.
Now I'm gonna be here a while, unlike last time. Okay, it wasn't as long as I thought it would be.
Attack my target. My target.
I don't need him. I'll take him anyway. Excuse me. That's dark fail, yeah. Should not go out in the field. Okay. I mean, it's probably better for Econ's morale if you let him win.
Yes, sir. Stay put.
something incoming. Tank. Two tanks. We lose. Yeah, they got three tanks on the field in mid. It's not gonna, whatever.
Never know.
I mean, I don't really care if we lose. Go out on field.
Scavenger here. Hold your horses.
He gave it to me for some reason. I need the fucking tank.
Yes, sir. Stay put.
Well, if you're gonna build one of those, you should give it to VT. It better be Shad RF. Shad RF. I'm not gonna go out alone anyway. Oh fuck. They got scabs there already. God damn it.
Yes, sir.
sounds like suicide. Scav our regen over here. It's five scavs here. Well, I mean, that's gonna be definite suicide, but okay. I'm already... Oh, fuck this. He just said he was gonna steal one, and then he did.
It was suicide, but it took out a constructor. Tracked them for a little bit. Somewhat useful.
I kind of stopped shooting at Econ because I realized he was typing.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
He demoed.
Offensive.
I hurt you.
Lost.
Lance dying. Oh shit. Oh. I was in a scam. Nope. Hormel's mad that I'm playing. Oh, how nice. Is Hormel, what is it? Oh, I did make it a 3v4, that's true. Well, okay, there was no join limit. Oh, okay. Guess I shouldn't have joined. Oops, sorry, I don't know that there is any way for me to know that.
I think he was gonna rage anyway.
Okay. Well, sorry, I didn't mean to mess anything up. Reamed. What is reamed?
Go look
like
it up.
A reamer? Like
yeah,
a mill
yeah,
or something?
Yeah, reamer. But like, you know, the whole being reamed is your asshole.
Oh, I see. Okay, lovely. What a lovely image.
No way I outcommanded.
Because I know.